morning. Getting ready to have some breakfast for Mother's Day. Right here chilling, me and Jamon. The boy's doing all right. He got a little cough. Yeah. He had it before we came, but he's doing all right. Nose is okay. Waiting for Vanessa.
Then look at the
back.
View.
The view, want to show them the view?
Yeah. We're in the deep, deep water.
Yeah, we're in the deep, deep ocean this morning.
Yes, I did.
Big breakfast, guys. Just chilling. Trying to do it right. A little omelet, some grits, some juice, some fruit, cereal.
And a lady. And
wait for Vanita to get back.
And a lady just helped me.
What did she help you do?
To the flavor. To give me a drink.
Well, I got you this juice. I want you to drink the one I got you. And then here's some bacon.
Oh, that's
if you don't
what,
want to eat the
daddy,
ham.
Wait.
If you don't want to eat the ham, I got you a bacon, okay?
That, no, that
goes for Anita right there. For her Mother's Day. You know what she's doing? Yeah, guys. Yeah, my baby boy, my wife.
They good.
So we're going to try to enjoy our breakfast. I'll pick it back up when Vernita sits down later.